sometimes people move from one neighborhood to another. But no matter how long it's been since you moved, there are always special things about the old neighborhood that you never forget. When I was very young, I lived in a different neighborhood from the one I live in now. And there was a special place and a special person in that neighborhood that I still remember very well. In the neighborhood where I used to play was a place we'd pass after school each day. If we had a dime, we'd drop in for a while. It was just an old-fashioned candy store with a soda fountain and a checkered floor and a white-haired man who'd always make us smile. We called him the man in the candy store, dropping for a while. He'd make you smile. There were pretty colors to fill your head, pretty lemon yellow and cherry red, shining to see. And if just a nickel was all you had, and if he thought you were feeling bad, you might just get an extra one for free. Oh, the man in the candy store, dropping for a while, he'd make you smile. Well, I wandered back just the other day to the neighborhood where I used to play. I saw the big new buildings everywhere, and I looked around for the candy store with the white-haired man and the checkered floor. But no one seemed to know they'd once been there. We called him the man in the candy store, dropping for a while. He'd make you smile.